2 hours, we've learned the name of a teenager killed in a two-car crash in Arlington. He was Braylon Mead, a student athlete who played basketball and football at Washington Liberty High School. That's according to the principal. Police say Braylon's car was hit by an SUV overnight at Old Dominion Drive and Williamsburg Boulevard. The other driver is also a teen, and police have charged him with involuntary manslaughter and driving under the influence.